coming across the desert, I met a miner gray, riding on a burro. We passed the time of day. I asked him, "Where you heading?" He answered with a grin and pointing up to heaven. He said in voice so thin, "Me and my burro are on our last long ride. We're heading for the promised land upon the Jordan side, where everyone's an angel and everything is free, where wind and storm can't hurt you when you enter Galilee, where lust of gold's forgotten and sorrow's never known, where they keep the Ten Commandments and your soul is all your own. Yes, me and my burro are on our last long ride. We're heading for the promised land upon the Jordan side. We're heading for the promised land upon the Jordan side."